bluegrass tune.
Okay.
If you fancy a little bluegrass tune.
Yep.
Aptly and appropriately named Whiskey Before Breakfast.
Okay.
Oh.
Why not? Whiskey any time, to be fair, but whiskey before breakfast. Oh, whiskey on your cornflakes.
Mm.
It beats milk any day of the week.
I haven't tried that. I haven't tried that.
No. Have you not tried that?
No.
You really should. You're missing out. You know. Yoga before breakfast.
No.
Nobody needs to do that. Well, I lived in a town called a fruit tree.
Well, there ain't
Join in.
Now, every time I play this with Lyle, he growls at me when I get my directions wrong. So I kind of sing in North, Northwest, Southeast Carolina. And he bites me. In South Carolina, there are many tall pines. I remember the oak tree we used to climb. Now that I'm lonesome, I'll always pretend I'm getting the feeling. Started out younger than most everything. The riches and pleasure. What else could life bring? Makes me feel better.
Yeah.
I've held it all in one. Lord knows I tried. It's an awful awakening in a contrabass life. Look in the mirror in total surprise at the head on your shoulders, the age in your eyes. A man alive in my life, featured and pitched in James White. A man. First guitar, I was 14, and now I'm crap 30. I'm still wearing jeans.
He only knows like 10,000 songs.
Yeah. It's like, you're like this one. You're like this one. There's another little Woody Guthrie song there. Well, there is a house in this old town. Where old Susan's around. Takes all the women right down on his knee. Oh,
ones. It's not them.
It's not them. No, this is me. Because I can't play like Finmar Fury. Certainly can't run.
You play like Whiskey Mick. That's why you're here.
Wow, this is a new one. Jacket and his jeans, he's wearing yesterday's misfortune like a spy. And once he had a future full of money, love and dreams, which he spent like they were gone out of style. And he keeps smiling, changing for the better, for the worse. He's searching for a shrine he never found. Never known if believing is a blessing or a curse, or if the coming up is worth the coming down. He's a poet, he's a vicar, he's a prophet, he's a pusher, he's a pilgrim and a preacher, and a problem when he's stoned. He's a walking contradiction, part of truth and part of fiction, taking every wrong direction on his lonely way back home. Well, he tasted good and evil in your bedrooms and your bars, and he's trading in tomorrow for the day. He's running from his devil's love and reaching for the stars, and he is losing all the love along the way. If the world keeps right on turning for the better or the worse, all he ever gets is older and around. From the rocking
Christopherson, no.
Yeah.
I know.
Weird. Well, not that weird.
Well, I guess.
They've all been
eye
out for hundreds of years.
What are you insinuating there?
Hundreds of years.
Yes, we've come to almost the end of Dr. Poopy's Medicinal Jam. Thank you so much for watching. We've had a fantastic Whiskey Mick and a fantastic age, and I've been here too. And Brenda in the control room has been looking after everything. We are very lucky, honoured and blessed. We're going to do one more song, and then we're going to stop and go to the pub, and you can rewind and watch the whole thing again, or you can watch what we did last week, or you can wait until next week. All of those things are options. You have options. Options, folks. We have options. The cuckoo. She's a pretty bird.
She wobbles when she flies.
Wobbles.
I said wobbles.
Whoa. We're back to mouldy old men, anyway.
Not exactly. Wobbles.
I did think it was wobbles for a very long time.
Wobbles.
Wobbles.
Well, cuckoos also wobble when they fly because they're not really—they're not aerodynamic birds.
They're not, no.
But anywho.
Anywho,
how fast do you want to do this?
Oh well, you know. However you're feeling.
that's John.
The Cuckoo.
Absolute pleasure, Mr. Wayne, to play some music
thank
with you,
Mr.
tonight.
Whiskey,
Mr. Whiskey,
for having us.
Absolute pleasure.
Thank you so much. And thank you so much.
Back to drinking.
Yes.
Go back to sleeping.
Yes.
I'm going to go back to smoking.
Okay.
Everybody's happy.
Yes, exactly. I'm going to go.
Oh, bye. Thanks, bye.